洛杉矶时间5月30日，联邦众议员 Adam Schiff 在帕萨迪纳举行午餐会，向175位市政官员、商业领袖和社区领袖介绍来自华府的最新动态。Schiff 现担任美国众议员情报委员会高级成员，也是首席民主党议员。此前，他就职于众议院拨款委员会。当天的午餐会由圣盖博谷公共事务联盟举办，该联盟主席 Paul Hubler 主持了当天的活动，并向与会嘉宾与赞助商表示感谢。
We expect to hear from Congressman Schiff today about issues of importance to the San Gabriel Valley, such as the Rim of the Valley Trail Corridor, which is an attempt to expand the National Recreation Area into the foothills of the San Gabriel Mountains so that our communities have more opportunities for recreation and the preservation of wildlife in the mountains that surround the San Gabriel Valley.
Adam Schiff 对圣盖博谷地区的发展建设有着卓越的贡献，他起草了法案并在州和联邦一级获得了拨款授权，并修建 Metro Gold Line 和 Gold Line 从 Caramont 到安大略机场的延长线工程。为了加强公众安全，他为 Foothills 地区 DNA 实验室争取到拨款，以加速 Pasadena 和 Foothills 社区的 DNA 证据的处理。此外，他还支持在加州建立地震预警系统。
Well, I'm delighted to have the chance to come and speak today, and I've been asked to give an update on what's happening in Washington, andWe'll certainly probably talk for a bit about the nature of the Russia investigation and where it is, but also talk about some of the issues affecting the economy and some of the challenges that we face in increasingly global environment and with increasing automation. In terms of the trade issue, you know, a lot of us are kind of wondering where that is headed. Are we headed into a trade dispute with China? Are we not? You know, we're getting conflicting signals, I think, from our own administration, but hoping to get some clarity. And so we'll see what the next couple weeks bring, both in terms of the trade issue, but also in terms of whether this summit goes forth in Singapore between the president and Kim Jong-un. So an important time and really delighted to come in here and have a chance to share a few thoughts.
同时，圣盖博谷公共事务联盟也表示，愿意倾听来自社区内民众的意见和建议。城市的建设需要大家的共同努力。美丽中国记者现场报道。